armyworms, rather, have been a problem in Mississippi this summer as they advance across much of the state in higher than normal numbers. Blake Layton, entomologist with the Mississippi State University Extension Service, says the armyworms are the most damaging insect pest of Bermuda grass, hayfields, and pastures. Now, they can defoliate an entire yard or field almost overnight.